he wants to eat the dog poo. Let's try doing it fast. Next step can start with the heel drop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it helps to kind of hum the typical jig sound song in your head, like da 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 da. And anytime you're learning a new step, it's good to do the same step ad nauseum like this so that it becomes second nature, and then just try to go faster and faster. Right, Mr. B? He likes this. He likes the jig step, right, Mr. B?
As long as I get a treat, I like any step.
So hopefully now you all can go out and learn a Sean-Nós Jig Step.
Mr. B, where you going? Where you going,
Hey, Mr. B, let's see if we can do it at full speed. I know that's... Hey, stay here. No, come here. I know where you're going to be. You're going to go. He's eating something over there in the grass. He found something. Maybe it's dog poop. So, stay here.
He wants to eat the dog poop.